Welcome back to the channel, guys. This is Waterman Gaming, and we're back with another video on Assassin's Creed 3. This is part 16, and hopefully the finale to everything. So, if you haven't seen the rest of the walkthrough, there's a link in the top right corner of this video. And there's also another link to the Assassin's Creed franchise playlist in the top right corner as well, so go check that out. With that said, let's start off with... starting off one of these. Like that, there we go. Then we'll do that. We'll do that. Now, time for the naval mission. I'm not a big fan of the normal naval missions, but peg leg missions are amazing. But anyway, naval mission is... Woohoo! Double down. We're out of it. Okay. Boink. Thank you. Woohoo! 1 second left on the clock. Let's go. Ugh. Okay, whatever. Whatever. I did not mean to kill that ally. They sailed right into me. What I want to know is, why are the merchants going into battle? They're merchants, they're not fucking fighters. Fuck off. Why can't I just tell the merchants to stay away? This is stupid. Oh, come on. That act kind of bullshit. Oh, fuck off. I hate this mission. It's stupid. The merchants keep fighting when they don't need to. I wish all the enemies were on me. I'd be able to handle them. Fucking bullshit. The allies are shit. Like, they should just run away. I bloody hate this mission. Okay, this time we're doing it. No. No. What are you doing? Oh my god, you prick! Yes! That was close. Not. Vow of the Massacre. Wait, they died? Damn, okay. Well, I guess there was a 100% chance of survival, was there? Thank you.
No! We were so... I was going to say we are so close to death, but we managed to do it. But no, we died. Oh!
Now we have to start all over again.
much better. Okay. Oof, that was close. They're not cliffs, they're rocks. Meow, meow, meow. And away we go.
Ghost War Act 2.
I think there's one more after this, hopefully. Maybe there's two, but
pretty sure there's only one. And then we can do the chase and then the peg leg missions. One I wanted to shoot, but I'll take it. See ya, bitch. The one-shot kill, man. Thank you.
Goodbye. That was it. Okay, time for the chase.
Reaches the vineyard pier. should be safe now, but it's a hot chase. Get after them and end the threat on the vineyard.
Something tells me it's not abandoned anymore, mate. Naval Templars.
Ahoy, Bobby!
Do you trust her?
With my life, Captain.
Hello! Amanda.
Name's Amanda.
You must be the captain.
You must be the captain.
Now, what's all this about then?
You stride into my bar off the piss and looking for officers.
Days later,
I start hearing whispers the ghost of the North Sea stalks the Atlantic again.
The Aquila
has returned and I need her help. Nicholas Biddle now sails for the Patriot, captaining the Randolph. But the man is raiding up and down the coast round Nantucket, claiming it's a loyalist post.
Where is he now?
Speak of the devil.
Head below deck, Mandy. It's safer there.
I want to see this myself.
You already know what my orders are. We save our merchant.
We need to find out what Biddle intends, but we must hurry. What else do you know of Biddle?
All of a sudden, Congress has a brand new ship for him to captain. From British coxswain to captain of a colonial flagship, something doesn't add up. Heavy gust, Captain! Hard counter! That wind will push us hard up those rocks! Veer off!
There's a storm coming, Captain. Feels like a big one.
Elsewhere.
Really? Another real wave? Real wave. That's the end of this video. Hopefully you enjoyed. If you did, hit the like button, turn my notification on, join Wolfgang by hitting that subscribe, and I will see you in the next video. Until then, Wolfsman Gaming, signing off.